Also happening today, workers at UMMC can receive puppy therapy. The Copiah Animal Shelter will bring puppies to UMMC to give a little relief to frontline workers there. That's happening from 10 a.m. until noon.